when you're happy about it. Makes me wonder about you. Anyway, okay, oh, look at that. And, oh, now see, the thing we're worried about isn't so much him, but what he's saying here. We want to know what he's saying. Do you think you know what he's saying?
I don't know. You asked me.
All right, good. So you're probably getting the idea here. Now, this next one, this is a very big key thing to figure out. And I think you might know that some people say they may have seen this. Yeah, see? And, got an idea, huh?
Dennis Rodman.
I've often suspected that too, but I don't have any proof. But, you know, let's keep that in mind. Okay, and finally, okay, this is one that a lot of you, especially of a certain age, might be able to figure out, okay? Look carefully. All right, it's... There you go, and it's kind of... Oh, see? Do you know who that is?
Barbara Streisand.
Maybe on her last tour, I don't know. But, okay, let's go over these now, and I want you to see if you can figure it out. Are you ready to go over them?
Yeah.
Thank you for your enthusiasm. Here we go. Okay, first, we want this right here. Next, we want to know what he's saying. And then, this guy, we want to know who he is. And finally, yeah, that one right there. All right. Now, I'm going to give you a couple seconds to try to figure it out, sound it out, and figure what the answer is. All right. Have I given you enough time?
No.
Well, we do have extra time because it's a short movie, but we don't have that much time, so I'm going to have to start giving you the answers. Are you ready for the answers?
I do. Yes, me.
Good. Okay, pay attention here. First, again, we were worried about this part. That's his head. So it's head. And then next, what is that angry dog saying there? He's saying, grr. Maybe you got that. Okay, next, that is supposed to be an alien. And finally, that's Winnie the Pooh, poo. So let's sound them all together now and see if you can figure it out. Head, grr, alien, poo. Try it again. Head, grr, alien, poo. A little faster. Head, grr, alien, poo. No, I haven't been drinking. And Edgar Allan Poe. Edgar Allan Poe.
Oh.
You see? Yeah, that's it. Edgar. Well, let me ask you, did you get that? Edgar Allan Poe?
You are the death of live entertainment.
Oh, bother.
You're watching Super Sci-Fi Saturday Night. Follow along with each...